guys, what is going on? So I'm here today with my Progolia Ostia, along with Native Arcer Zero, which is Amino Mass. Basically, Amino Mass is an EA product patented with Amino Nan, which is obviously the best form of EAs you can get. EA is superior to BCAAs because enhanced protein synthesis, which is obviously key when it comes to building muscle. And just 1.5 grams of Amino Nan is said to be as anabolic as 40 grams of whey. So, you know, this is 9.2 grams of Amino Nan per 2 scoops. So that is a shit ton of anabolism right there, guys. Let me just be honest with you. Let me just be straight. Next on, we get to the taste. So how does this taste? Right now, it's available in 3 flavors. The blueberry, the candy cola, and also the orange crush. The orange crush right here being limited edition. Why is this limited edition? Because you get 50 servings for the same price that you will pay for the 40 servings. So right now, this is a hot commodity because this is a good bar, especially for value for money. Okay, so how does these taste? Alright, so for me personally, my favorite is candy cola. I love that it has that kind of chappy taste. A close second is definitely orange crush. I really do like the fresh, kind of strong citrus taste that you do get from the orange crush. I find it really refreshing. That's a close second. And then lastly, the blueberry. Blueberry is okay, it's alright. It's no fireworks, it's not close to orange crush and candy cola in my opinion, but it is definitely drinkable and doable. It does have a bit of an aftertaste, but like obviously that's the prime makeup of Amino Nan. It does have a slight bitter aftertaste because of obviously the high leucine concentrate, which is very bitter. So flavor wise, when it comes to ratings, candy cola gets a 9, orange crush gets like maybe an 8.7 out of 10, and the blueberry gets about a 7 out of 10. So overall, the tastes do vary, but as I said, you know, we're all different. Maybe you'll love blueberry more than the other flavors, or you'll love orange crush better than candy cola, but that's to me how it stands. Alright guys, so the most important part is effects. How does this work? What differences do I notice? Well guys, I take this during my workout, which is obviously the peak time to be taking an EAA. It will definitely help facilitate your workout, make you push those last few reps and sets. I feel it does give you that kind of extra energy I feel in the gym, but more so the recovery aspect on this is phenomenal. You know, this is all I use for my recovery. I'm on lower calories, so I definitely do notice what works and what doesn't, and having this in my supplement regime definitely always helps. There's no question about that. Without this, I know I'm a lot sore the next day, but with this, the DOMS are reduced, you know, muscle soreness in general is just reduced, and I can train harder the next day, which is obviously vital, which makes us shine so much more. And yes guys, so basically as it stands, this is still my favorite EAA product, just because it is basically Amino Nan, 9.2 grams per 2 servings. That's it, you get what you pay for. And a nice new addition that we'll be having in the future is that they'll be having coconut water powder in the other 2 flavors in the future. So there's a lot brewing right now with Titan Nutrition, which I love because, you know, George listens to what I say, and he always is keen on working on new, improved things for the local market that can literally match anyone in the international market as well. So as it stands, this is still my favorite EAA product. It does reign supreme and stand supreme to me. And the rating wise, I give it a 9.5 out of 10. This is just truly my favorite EAA product. And if you haven't used it and are hesitant about it, guys, please don't be. If you're vegan, you can still have it. It's vegan friendly. There's so many positives to this. Just don't be scared about it. If you have never heard of Titan, you will be hearing about them. If you follow me, you definitely know about them. They are a brand to watch. They're definitely growing, they're definitely improving. And this is something that you shouldn't be training without.